Shane Silverman from McDonough's in lane one. Reese Dixon at two for Bale. Alan Church is back. McDonough's in three. Joshua Morris at four for Cardinals. Will Timmons at five from Baylor School. Colin Benson from McDonough's in six. Will Morris is in seven. Aiden Sims from Baylor School's at eight. Drew Green is at nine from McDonough. And Trevor Davis from Cardinals is in lane 10. We've got Aiden Sims up there in lane 8 from Baylor School. Also, Colin Bates in lane 6 from McDonough. It looks like it's going to be a battle between lane 6 and 8. Who's going to get their hand on the wall first? And it's going to be Colin Bates from McDonough in lane 6.